Praise the Lord. Put your hands together as I welcome PMA herself, Pastor Moji Alawiye.
Somebody put your hands together for the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the I am that I am, the great I God, the God that is the word that will be forevermore, the God that when he has spoken, there is nothing more to say, the A and the Z, the God of Abraham, the fear of Isaac, the strength of Israel, the God of Jeshurun that rided the heavens in our help. Somebody make a loud noise to Jesus tonight. Whoa! Give him all the praise he deserves. We are here to have a nice time, and the devil does not find his way in. He was trying to look for his way, then he lost his way. He's stuck somewhere around the corner. And then in the process of the praise, the fire will catch up with him. He will run so hard. Run so hard, and beg his demons to help him. Because tonight is the night for the King. Lord, we praise you. We worship you. We exalt you. We adore you. We enthrone you. Because you are good, and your mercy endureth from generation to generation. Who is like unto our God? There is none to be compared with him. He is the worst who forevermore shall be. Can you take this moment to just say something to Jesus? Maybe 2 minutes, 3 minutes, something that is coming from you to him. You are not repeating after me, but you are saying something that is coming from you to him. Come on. Mama sebi shakabare mote mokabaya. Megebo tu breka ile bosi breshoga. Gabakuri molize fro moshinda la boka ya. The King of Kings is here tonight. We want to celebrate him and honor him. Oh, maizo kaidi shokaya. Gegetuke luda sufra. Eluka rumo sevushika. Ageko to mila motira maho. Igibro katu meloda siya. Igreka to brila zufreshi gaba. Ile moto frekada. Ila bruke tu zufrei kalaba. Did you hear what I'm saying? You didn't hear what I'm saying? Oh, listen again. Megru sufri kalisha ketu maria no bruka se. Libroka idu sumri galu shunge bayoko. Memo apusi maoro kurmo teya ma. Igamo kotupo, rima popo, egemo kotuse, aluoporia, ila koko timbe karomose. Did you hear what I'm saying? I'm prophesying over your life. If you listen well, the Spirit is interpreting what I'm saying to you. What you are hearing is what I'm saying. It's not the same thing I'm saying to A, I'm saying to B. John is here tonight. Deborah is here tonight. Tony Lokpa is here tonight. Tosi is here tonight. But what God is saying to Tosi. Mama, 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 mama. I think the Lord wants to help one person in this place tonight. The Lord said I should interpret this particular one for somebody. He said, there is a death warrant over your life. But because you enter this altar, that death warrant is canceled. Wobo! Wobo ki se! Yere kuso! Let us have a great time. Let us praise him. Let us exalt him. I promise him 10 selection of praise and worship tonight. And tonight is the night. I want to bring it to Jesus. Because only him.